Why hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Battlestations Pacific, and we're doing back on the Long Gone's mission pack, and we're gonna be doing the Battle of Santa Cruz. This is one of the other new old I wouldn't say it was kind of old, but like this is one of the first missions that were also scripted, so this is gonna be very interesting. And let's see here, what should we have for our upgrades? We don't need Alaska class for replacing Atlanta. I feel like we might need Atlanta for anti-air flak, so we could probably switch it for the Alaska, honestly. Or we can go for Montana. This is so tempting. I don't know what to use. Let's go Montana. I don't care. probably should have done Alaska, but who cares? This is gonna be a fun and interesting mission. Yeah, I played it before, and this mission was not that bad, and it was really difficult as well on rookie because like you're up against like four different carriers, and you only have an aircraft squadron of only one. And that makes it like a whole lot difficult, if you guys know what I mean. If you guys have already played this mission before. So, this is gonna be fun. Festive. Very festive indeed.
Right now, Hornet and Enterprise are the only two operational carriers we have in the Pacific. It's not a good situation to be in.
Alrighty. Let's get some Wildcats in here. And
this is Hornet's task force and the battleship South Dakota. We're your reinforcements. Expect our arrival in a few minutes.
Let's get TBFs. Why the heck not? I have no idea. I just don't know what to click on. Let's go SPD Dauntless Dive Bombers, because I don't know what we're gonna be up against. So we're just gonna get a move on. And is it just me, or does everything look really sharp for some odd reason on, like, is it like it just looks everything just seems really sharp. It could be just me, honestly. All right, we got Portland. Probably want Portland over here, just a little bit to the front, so we can get some sort of protection. We gotta locate the Japanese carrier fleet. Hopefully we'll be able to find that. Now if I remember, there's gonna be something that we gotta watch out for with the fighters, so that's why I have my fighters out already. I'm gonna wait for the SPD Dauntless Cyberbombers to get ready, so if they find a carrier, that'll be nice, but I don't... That's another thing they also might run into, because we all know that there was a Vanguard 4, so we don't want them to run into the Vanguard 4, because honestly, the dive bombers would not do enough damage to the battleships that were there, so... Oh, I forgot. We have the Portland, so we can give recon planes out. That might be useful, actually. Reinforcement should be arriving, so that's going to be nice. Uh-oh. Wildcats, we don't want them to eyeball the Enterprise. We have to make sure that Emily does not get near. That's the main goal. We're going to make sure that Emily doesn't... Because as long as the Emily does not spot the Enterprise, we should be alright in terms of finding... Like, because the longer we have in order to... As long as we keep the Emily at bay, we don't have to worry about being spotted by aircraft. It's one less job to worry about.
Hornet's task force and the battleship Battleship South Dakota are visual with you and awaiting orders.
Nice to see you. South Dakota, join the USS Enterprise's screen. We need protection.
And Horn's right here, so...
Task force splitting to launch dual attack.
Acknowledged, Hornet. Good work.
And dead. So we got the, well, now the USS Maine. And we also have
enemy ship in visual, sir.
The Hornet's fleet. Oh. I think we found the Vanguard.
Battleship formation has been located, sir.
It's the Vanguard force.
The Japanese battleship force is closing in on the Enterprise.
We can't let those dreadnoughts get anywhere near us. Reverse our course. Warship screen, this is Enterprise. Hold off those ships.
I want to make sure, like, our Dauntless Dynamos can be able to attack this fleet. There's two battleships. Make that three, I think. There should be a third one. Or I could be wrong. No, it's only two.
We've got an enemy carrier in sight. Subsector 29.
There we go. We found the carriers. Make sure that Emily does not get near. Yeah, stay right in the middle here. There we go.
We're taking fire. Enemy taken out. Enemy air units wiped out.
USS Maine's only going to want only 21 knots. I thought it was going to be useful for the Maine because like it would be a lot more faster, but. Oh, shite, that's a lot of bombers. Hopefully they didn't, because they didn't spot the Enterprise yet, so I was like, I think we'll be okay. Because that's a big-ass airstrike right there. Excuse my language, I gotta stop saying sweary words. Oh, God. Oh yeah, that's a lot of planes, definitely. That is definitely a lot of planes. I think they're all going for the Hornet, maybe? No. How do they know we're here? Like, the recon planes didn't spot them.
Enemy strike aircraft incoming.
Oh God. It's those Vals.
Enemy dive bombers inbound. Crew, get ready.
Oh, we can't even hit them. Yeah, we can't even hit these guys. They won't even die. Oh, God. This is nearly impossible to... Yeah, because he buffed the he buffed the freaking Val, so they will not die.
We're taking fire.
Ah, shite. That's painful.
Sir, the enemy has eyeballed us. We've spotted a recon plane.
What? That is not a recon plane. That's a VAL.
We nailed them, sir.
Now they're nowhere here. I'm like fixing this fleet here, at least so they don't like get in front. Really, I don't want them to be at front because I want the main to take the first bit.
We've taken a big hit. Engine power is out. We're on fire. Multiple locations. Destroyers USS Morris and USS Russell are alongside to help firefighting. We're out of action.
Do you think you can be towed to safety?
Unlikely.
Unlikely, sir. The Japanese could be all over us any minute.
Evacuate, Hornet. We've got no choice but to scuttle her.
USS Hornet has been evacuated, sir.
Torpedo her.
Enemy fire is being directed at us.
I'm sorry, Hornet, but the deed has to be done. Oh god, here we go.
Hornet is sunk.
Now we had no choice, but mark my words, the Japanese will pay for this.
Oh man. Here we go.
We've lost one of our squadrons, sir. They're attacking with everything they have.
There we go. Why are you guys missing their bombs? It's a fat target! It's a fat target! How could you not hit the target? So the dive bombers were a complete waste. Okay, I want the Enterprise to stop moving for just a quick second because... Yeah, I don't want them to, because I want these guys to catch up, and right now they're trying to reorganize. Yeah, the Kirishima only took so little damage. Now this is like Philippine Sea, except this time we don't have the carrier advantage. We only have one carrier, which makes it even fun. Oh god. What's nice about this Santa Cruz is that you actually have full control of the Enterprise.
We got him. Enemy squadron is down. Enemy air forces are inbound.
Eh, why the frack not? As long as, yeah, his health, their health don't regenerate. It doesn't regenerate, I don't think so. We should be alright. Oh, Russell, join in the fleet. Look at this massive fleet that we have here. It's like a gauntlet of ships. This is our own Vanguard force right here, folks. Holy crap. We need to score at least two torpedo hits, maybe? Maybe one? But I don't think this... Yeah, we don't have any naval supplies. So that's gonna give us quite in the pickle. Cause right now these Dauntless dive bombers are returning. Shoot.
That's a confirmed kill.
And dead.
Intercept was successful. Bogies are down. Enemy fire is being directed at us.
And I'm hoping we can get through.
This
Vanguard Force, I just want to need to hit at least the Kirishima twice or once. But it doesn't look like it.
Blown them out of the sky, sir.
Evasive maneuvers! Got him. Nice. Think we.
Mayday, we're going
down. We got him. We got the Kirishima. She's going down.
Intercept was successful. Bogies are down. We did it. She's sinking fast.
Now, once these guys land, we're gonna launch a huge wave of attack on the. The HEA. Oh god, look at all those ships over there. All right, let's launch them. That's one thing we have. We don't have a lot of TBF Avengers, so we gotta use them wisely. But I feel like if we don't use them here, then I don't know what will help against the Vanguard Force here. Now I don't know if the Vanguard Force is gonna retreat once we take out the battleships. But who knows?
Blown them out of the sky, sir.
Holy cow! Oh, that's out. They're only guarding one one carrier. And there's like the Haruna and the Kanga over here, and then there's like everybody else. Holy crap, and I thought this fleet was big. Holy cow. Alright.
They're attacking with everything they have. Target aircraft have been neutralized, sir.
Oh, here it comes.
Enemy planes going down. We've blown them out of the sky, sir.
There we go. Attack, attack, attack.
Sir, we have sighted an enemy vessel.
If we don't attack now, we're screwed. Boy.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Let's see. We need to score at least, I think, 6 hits? 6 torpedo hits? I could be wrong. But that's the Hiei right there. Actually, now I think of it, it'd probably be a lot more. Guess we'll have to find out. Here we go. There you go.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir. I'm hit. I'm going in.
Oh, come on. Oh, God, I got the magazine over there. Improve ship movement. Let's go.
Enemy ship in visual, sir. I've lost control.
Oh god, but he is in critical damage. Hopefully that'll take him out, but I have no idea what the heck's going on here. So hopefully the Hiei is taken out. Yeah, I think he's gonna be out. This fleet's still going at him.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
Get the Tone.
We got him. Enemy squad.
Oh, they're heading directly for us now. Or are they withdrawing?
We're taking damage, sir.
I think they're withdrawing, I think. No escape, I say. All right, back to dive bombers.
We're coming under enemy fire.
Oh man, here we go. Come on.
Oh man, we hit one.
We're about to lose one here. Come on, there we go. Come on.
Oh boy, we got another one. I'm lost control. We're sinking. All hands abandon ship. We nailed them.
Yeah, this is gonna be risky. There we go.
Heading for the bottom, sir.
Now for the Chikuma.
We've taken out an enemy vessel. We got one.
Oh god, we lost our fighters. Come on.
We've blown them out of the sky, sir.
And That was just destroyers. There you go.
Oh man, we hit one. We got him with that one.
Enemy air forces are inbound.
She's sinking. Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
All right, let's see, and oh, come on.
We got him. Enemy squadron is down.
All righty. This one fleet with the Juno, that's gonna be like difficult, but of course they crash into each other. Well, hopefully we can take enough damage on the Juno over there so she can go down. And all I have to do is get the main here to get all the way over to this general area. That's where the carriers were before, and then we can get it from there. We're just gonna sit right here because we are bored. Let's go here. Okay. I want the fighters to be in the lead because I don't want them to distract the cap so they don't decimate the dive bombers here.
Blown them out of the sky, sir.
Come on. There you go.
We nailed him. Enemy squadron destroyed. Intercept was successful. Bogies are down. Enemy squadron destroyed, sir. We're taking fire.
Sir, we've lost contact with our squadron.
Let's see. All right, come on, we can do this. We can do this. Wait. Did we just lost an entire SPD Dauntless? Are you kidding me? Now we probably don't even have enough.
We nailed them, sir.
Yeah, we won't have enough to attack the Juno here. That's BS. That's gonna take forever to get through.
Enemy fire's being directed at us.
Come on.
Okay, we're
Oh no. This is not good. Hey, that was a failure. This is a failure from the start. Okay, don't worry. We can catch up to the this fleet here. There we go. And the Junos. Oh god. That's Ghost One. Oh god. Don't want to see what happened there. Oh boy. Alrighty, sorry about that, folks. That was a little bit of something that occurred during the midway through the midway through the mission, so I had to take that for notice. So, right now we're probably going to skip the video until we actually get bombers and going. Okay, so we're at 50% on the Junho. That ain't that bad. But right now we need as much as we can to get the Junho out. And then when the main hopefully gets to the Zuikaku, we should take him out. Alright, so we're going to take out the Junho here. Well, hopefully we can. I'm gonna get all these SBD Dauntless dive bombers over here. Main's fleet is going straight for this fleet here. I'm hoping we get through them, but we can intercept them. I think we have the same speed. We have a speed advantage over them, but I could be wrong. But we're gonna be attacked. Oh god. Let's get this one Wildcat squadron that's like here to escort the main fleet. Oh man. There we go. Dead.
Bandit destroyed.
Probably want to close in the gap here because we lost some ships during the last attack, so hopefully we can fix that. Come on. Don't... There we go. Kingfisher, retreat, 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 retreat! Okay. Maybe we should make him fall back. Yeah, let's have the Enterprise fall back a little bit. Hopefully these Dauntless Diamonds can take out the Junho. And then at that time we can probably take out the Shokaku. Oh god, yeah. Good thing we turned around because these guys are also turning around. And that's ahead. Come on. And dead.
We nailed him. Enemy squadron destroyed.
And come on. There we go. Dang it, nope. Come on! Okay, phew! That was close. Oh god, I didn't realize that we were the bomber crew here. The bomb squad's here already going at it.
We're taking fire.
Yes.
Enemy aircraft incoming. Sir, an enemy carrier has been destroyed.
Finally, a carrier has been taken out. All guns, get ready to attack Zuikaku. We're about to be in range. Any moment now. We can fire these at those guys over there. Oh, they already did. We're firing on the Zuikaku, everybody. Come on.
Oh man, we hit one.
Enemy squadron has been taken out.
Enemy squadron destroyed, sir.
Bang on.
There we go. Nice.
Air forces are inbound.
There we go. Yeah, Zuikaku is definitely going down. And any moment now, and it should be good to go. There we go. Where's their bonsai now? Nice. And another mission is completed. Woo! Well, I hope, well, this is gonna be, like, we got a long way to go still, despite the fact that this was the fifth mission out of 11, I think? 11, or was it, like, 10, I don't know, I don't remember. But yeah, this mission was quite fun and interesting. Also really challenging, as the there's only one aircraft carrier against four, which is dreadful. So, and let's load in, see what we got. Come on, load in. Ah, yes. Look at that. Look at that. Completed everything. Shoot down 50 Japanese aircraft. Wow. So, anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys do, please leave a like. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you guys then, everybody. Bye-bye.